What up, guys? Welcome back today, and we are here today playing some Assassin's Creed the Exu Collection. So, today we are going to be playing Assassin's Creed 2. The thing is, I won't really show you guys what I've worked on so far. I'm gonna start from the beginning, like normal. Okay, because I'm not going to do this all, okay, this, and then leave you guys hanging. Like, who the hell is this? Who am I playing as? Okay, so, if you guys are new to playing, for, like, those people who are new to playing, alright, so, let's do this. This is where I am so far, and that's later, but let's get in and create a new game. Actually, yeah, let's do my fire break. Just do fire. And guys,
my name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. A thousand years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact.
Well, I need to get the,
so-called pieces of Eden.
I need to get Assassin's, just the Assassin's Creed, so I can show you guys
if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now.
And if you guys don't know what happened to her ring finger, let's just say it's the ring finger sacrifice.
I don't know what will happen to her.
If you guys don't know what that is,
all I know is I need to get out.
I'll tell you after this video.
And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles.
Can I pause? Yeah. Okay. So the ring finger sacrifice. Oh wait, I just skipped that. Okay. The ring finger sacrifice basically means the hell.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now.
Hold up.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now, I need you to just...
Hold up. Okay. Let's... But if you saw... You saw the missing finger. Ring finger. If you are wondering why that person was missing the ring finger, and you guys have not... Don't know Assassin's Creed. So, the guys catch you up, because I don't know if I'm going to get it or not. The hidden blades... basically, it was either you cut your own finger off... Because the hidden blades, when you can't use them if you have a closed fist. You always had to have an open hand. You can't have a closed fist. So, they made it where it was the ring finger sacrifice. And it was also because... To show your commitment. Like, the burning of the ring. Or, the burning of the ring finger. Show your commitment. To the assassins. All of that. So, basically, it's all a part of... One, for commitment. Two, because the blade would already cut it off. So, let's not just cut it off already. Basically. So, let's do this. Let's get into it.
Do what I say. So, please, get in the Animus.
Alright.
my love. In dispatch, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. You sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Sorry, I pressed the wrong button.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up.
Di Firenze.
But I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Dude, how could you do that? I was freaking, my back would hurt, man.
Come on, Desmond.
What, you want me to run? Oh, I can run. Okay.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research
this
wing.
This way.
Requesting backup walls. From all available...
Fancy.
There they are! Don't let them get away! Holy shit!
Follow me.
Look at this place.
I'm just experimenting with all the controls that I just learned. Circle and square.
I rigged them to leak old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from this Sturgo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Hold on, guys. Sorry, I'm really thirsty. Like I said, it's really hot in my room. Ah. But if you guys are like, turn on your fan, it'll make it better. No, my fan's already on. I'm hot. I don't know why, but it's just because it's something else.
Careful.
My God. Hold up, guys. I have to take off my shirt.
We need
see
to
if that will work.
Other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
God. I see that I'm ready. Okay. I have to run and keep away from the guards, apparently. Alright. Oh, I have to follow her this way.
Is that right.
Careful.
Ooh. Ooh.
How many of them are there? Is it animuses? Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond.
He's knocked out. Okay, I've lost them.
Fuck. thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along.
Audi? Really? It's Are.
Vidic and the Templars?
Ezio Are Dore.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Audi Torti. Is that what he's about to call him? Is Audi Torti? Bam. Okay, you know what? Okay, you get him. Ooh, I like that one. Oh, what? What are we going for? One of their trucks? What?
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Okay. But can this guy seriously stop leaving? I mean, seriously, if you're gonna play or watch. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna play from this beginning, no skipping, no nothing, okay, guys? Maybe skip to Mad, though.
This way.
So, tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt from time?
Abstergo is going to replace their apple. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins will do it. We're making some
Is she really pushing me away?
You'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was going to convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
I want to show you something, you guys, something freaky real quick. So you see how Desmond looks, right? The cut on his lip and all that. Guys, you see it, right? Well, I want to show you guys something freaky, kind of.
Lucy,
freaky.
You made it. God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
I want to know what happened to Lucy after this. Just hold up.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that, knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
That's something nice. I mean, it really is.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that. Hello, Desmond. Go away.
Sorry, can't talk now.
Sorry, can't talk now.
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom. The code on the keypad. Just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too. In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Sorry, Desmond. I've got some stuff to take care of. We can talk more later.
Alright, well, now we can get in the anime.
So, how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
That's hilarious. What are you, a tiny child? I mean, I'm 17, so... I'm not scared of needles, but... They do still hurt, kind of. If you didn't do it wrong. Because I've had a nurse that actually put one in my arm for, like, not the flu shot, but the HPV or STD thing. Sexual transmitted disease type stuff. And I forget what it was. HPV. And they put it in my left arm. And I don't know what they hit. I think it was like a major nerve or something, because after she did it, Did she know it was the same arm though that she did it in? And in the same spot. So it was like really, really hurt. And I don't know if she did it wrong or she... I don't know what she did. And it really, really, really hurt.
Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viere. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Cotardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Boys will be boys. Fight Verdipazzi's men. Let's do this. So you guys can finally see me. Boom, boom. It's awesome watching them. Oof. Okay, let's go. I'll help you. I'll help you too. Guards, guards.
Behind you.
Federico, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Fall back. I like that one. Come on. Oh, he's hard to beat. There we go. Oh, I love that one. They crossed the skull in. If you punch him right in the throat, I don't know why it doesn't kill him. Yeah, I mean it affects him, but...
Fall back! Fall back!
Hold on.
What? You almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Give me some floorings then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in the pockets.
There's bound to be something in the pockets. First one I loot, boom. There has to be like a lot of money on him.
Va bene. That
should
be enough. Doom, let's get out of here before the guards arrive.
Boys will be Please.
Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
You should see the other guy. I should say the other guys. Oh, I didn't get it. Let me try it again. I mean, I'm not gonna do all this stuff. Damn it! You know what? Fine, whatever. I mean, I know I can do it. Like this. I love climbing and all doing all this crap, though. It's parkour. I wish I could do it, though.
Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
If you don't know what he said F you.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way.
Okay, now look at it. Hold on, I want to tell you something. Look at his lip. You see how it matches up.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes, I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
I'll beat you. I don't know. Sometimes I lose. One.
Due. Tre.
Tre.
Baby brother still has much to learn.
Ah, damn. I just lost. I can tell you that. Cataruna. I just lost. Yep, I just lost. Yep, race lost, see? I just lost. Man.
Baby brother still has much to learn. Come on, Tartaruga.
Huh.
Come on, then. This way.
Where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
Never change.
And may it never change us.
Sorry guys, I'm just eating real quick.
All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
Oh my god. Okay. Do you guys see where I said, why I said oh my god? If you don't, pay a surprise visit to the beautiful Christina Vespucci. Fine.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait. That came out wrong.
What? Okay, guys. I mean, I guess.
Come here.
17 and up. Wait, what is... Oi, Ezio. Oh, he already blew him out.
Christina! Christina! Celia! Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no, that's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
There's really no need for violence. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Hold on. I have to get it all the way back over here, really? Oh, I'm already home. Giovanni.
Come with me.
Something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
Thank you.
on. Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Oh, wait. Can I beat him up? Can I beat him up? No, but I can beat them up. Lagonia. Alright guys, well that is so far, well all I'm going to cover today I guess.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You.
Hold on guys.
You remember my friend Alberto?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while. But for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
But you see the cut on his lip now, and it matches what's her name? That's what I was trying to say, is it matches, Desmond. But I'm gonna end that there, guys. I'm really sorry, but you can catch me on my next stream here in a few minutes, because I'm gonna just get on one more game. I know I'm playing all my games, but I'm just trying to show you guys all the games I have. And show you guys what I'll be playing in my streams. So, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Turn on that notification bell. And please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, peace out.